All right, welcome to Run Through Playthrough. We'll pick up where we left off yesterday. And there we go. We got shock arrows out of the chest. So, I am running right now at 5 miles an hour, 4 miles an hour. There we go. And we'll be switching that up at a couple spots as we go. So feel free to run along with me, or at the pace that I called out, or a different one. Or feel free to just watch if you're not feeling like the running. Regardless, it's all good. Any event, the goal is to inspire and or entertain, so however you want to watch, follow along or not, is totally fine. Much. Is there a lizard visible somewhere here? Might be a twofer. There we go. Get that two while I'm at it. Alright, there's the alarm to go for the churn, so we're going to 6.9 now, and I should probably get another elixir. We've already got 9 fireproof lizards, good deal. Okay. Just scurried across the path up there. Thank you. got both of them. Roast. Yes, it will. All right, dude, lift the flame breaker helmet. Found him. Thank you. to talk to this little fella over here. Right, the boss up yonder. Alright. Another 9 of those already. Let's start targeting. The butterfly girl. These being important for me to upgrade the armor, so keep an eye out for those. Luminous stones down there. Alright, let's go grab Mama right here. It's easy enough. Hopefully. The irony of wearing flamebreaker armor and yet climbing shorts is kind of amusing too. That's quite the fort. I don't really feel like fighting that off though right at the moment. So, although, could just also raid the chest without fighting the monolith. Stone Smasher. Which shield we have? Topaz, nice. That. for a second, make sure that we get that into the compendium. And for good measure, we'll save all right here. If I said it, but it's worthwhile to be picking up these lizards in case we need them for upgrading purposes. Shower. Enough to the mountain to trigger the cutscene. Big lizard. With a hammer tail. Says there's a butterfly around here, but I'm not seeing it offhand, so. Love the tuck and roll. We can buy all three parts here. Yeah. Ripped and shredded. Helmet is 2,000. pants are 700. Alright. We'll be coming back. And there's Pecango. The paintbrush bot. Where's this guy rolling off to? Don't cry to me when you're on fire! Okay, there's the cooldown alarm on 3 miles an hour. Dad's cousin's neighbor's uncle. Gorko Lake, southwest, Gorko Tunnel. Alright, perhaps a little later. Protein Palace. Shall we talk to you, little Blado? Ooh, Red Ruby. Well, Bluto's up there, but what's going on down here? These. All right, how am I doing on ice and fire arrows? Got 80 of those and 30 of those. And 34 of those. Not too worried. Alright, could sell, but maybe not just yet. Let's... There's an inn. Thank you. Is there a microphone? Go on, massage. Oh, let's hear this. Time to loosen up those tiny muscles. That's not quite the juxtaposition. Relax, have a good night's sleep, and the blood moon is here. Alright, extra hearts. Mostly paper. Good stuff. Alright, let's see what Bluto's got going here. And then North Mine. Alright, we'll pick up the Goron quest some more tomorrow, but that's time for the day. 33rd mark is coming up in 2 seconds. One, and right there. So, we'll go ahead and pop over to this other screen where we can actually see the board and record that we got our 3 minutes at 4 miles an hour, our 20 minutes at 6.9, our 7:30 at 3, and the total for the day was 2.875 miles altogether. So again, thanks for watching and joining. Hope you can come back tomorrow or another time. And until then, take care and have a good one.